Okay, Cat Cave is right there. I'm going to turn around at this point, head back to the north. I'm really trying to stay in the, you know, the upper Quanah Creek area. Save all of that for another day. So I'm going to head back north and see what else I can find on the way back towards Osage Lake.